What we're talking about is the MOST program. It stands for Maternal Opiate Substance Treatment. And the folks here at Norton Healthcare tell me really it's a play on words, because what they're trying to do is provide expectant mothers with the most opportunities to deliver healthy babies and get on the road to recovery. It's been 2 years since Emily Brupp walked through the doors of Norton Women's and Children's Hospital. She was addicted to heroin and pregnant.
It was absolutely, oh no, I'm still using, and I don't know how I'm gonna do this. That was the scariest thing I've ever felt, and all I wanted was to get well for her.
And thanks to the MOST program, she did. First it was detox, and then specialized prenatal care. Over 4 years, hundreds of other women have done the same, and the team here praises every one.
I tell them that this is the first step in helping their baby, that this is their option to make a better life for them and their babies.
And when Ella, now 19 months old, was born, she was perfect in every way.
That moment when she came out and they gave her to me and they put her on me and she was okay was the most miraculous moment I have ever experienced in my life.
Emily and Ella both still visit, their success belonging not just to them, but the entire staff.
To see the result of the hard work these women put in, and knowing that I was just a little piece of that, it's so humbling and it keeps me going.
Emily Brupp has maintained her sobriety, and she says it's her daughter, her most precious of gifts, that keeps her going.
If it weren't for Ella, I don't know that I'd be sitting here. I don't know that I would be breathing. I don't know that I'd be alive.
Lauren Adams, WLKY News.